Well, Ulrike, I'd like to ask you, how do you think migrants and their exposure to different, you know, cultural backgrounds, different, you know, environments in their country of origin and in the country of destination may affect their really their potential for artistic production, for instance, in music or in other areas?
Mm-hmm. Well, it's a very big question, of course, so I can only answer an aspect where I know quite a bit about, and that's to work with musicians, especially musicians from Africa. And there what you can see is that they bring with them already an enormous wealth of cultural capital, as I call it, according to some theoreticians like Bourdieu. It is a cultural capital, it is something they have learned in their country of origin. So they have already got a very rich sense of rhythm. They have a very wide range of instruments, very unusual instruments, some very modern instruments which have already been adapted. They often sing in their mother tongue. So when they come and into the new environment, they bring this with them, of course. They don't arrive with nothing. But what happens then in the interchange between with these new other people they meet, all of those have also gone through these processes. So nobody is a completely separate, unique, pure individual, but it's somebody who is already a very hybrid or mixed, or whichever way you want to call it, a person with many different cultural influences.
Yeah, we were actually just saying that this even can translate into a commercial, add on, you know, into something new that can be really appreciated by the public. And how did you think people worked in the groups? Well, we formed groups at the training earlier to discuss these issues. Do you think they were, being also creative, like our artists?
I must say that was for me one of the very, very delightful outcomes of today. I saw it already yesterday in action with some of the other speakers, but I thought the people in the groups that were working with my topics, they were totally exciting. They said extremely unusual, interesting things, quite diverse, and I learned a lot about their different backgrounds. So yes, I enjoyed it enormously. I think that it's not just that I hope they got a lot out of it, because they did say they did, but I myself profited, and I think it's a model that works extremely well, not just me talking, but also listening to what they say and interacting this way.
Yeah, I think it really felt they really took it in themselves.